Companion was a French priest. He devoted his life to the unfortunate people who were living in poverty and had no education. Marcelin had a passion for helping people in need. As a child, Champagnon was not as fortunate as the other children and only afforded a limited education. That is why his journey to becoming a seminarian was a longer process. Marcelin Champagnon went to visit a young teenager during the French Revolution, as the young boy did not know God. The reason for this was because practice of religion was so called against the law. Marcelin helped the boy see God, and from then on, Marcelin founded the Morris Brothers.